Honest, I didn't mean to steal. I don't want to go to jail. I'll never do it again.
Had a bad dream?
No, I was just thinking about what you said.
Well?
I swear I'll never hurt, cheat, or lie in my life again.
Good. Now close your eyes and think about acting good to others.
Okay.
Now open your eyes.
What? You play dirty. I don't want to play with you anymore.
Stay up my chair.
Have fun?
Sure. Always do.
Ever thought what you look like to others?
No, never thought of it. Hey, you're a talking mirror. Know any other tricks?
I'm not a trick mirror. What you see is what you are.
Well, I see a clown.
That's right. I can't change the way you act. Only you can do that.
You mean I'm a real clown?
No, a bad clown.
I am?
Sure. You've been a pest ever since you've been in school.
No, really?
Don't you want to change?
What for?
You mean you don't want to change to something other than a bad clown?
I'm not a bad clown.
George really wants to change, but doesn't know how. You know, some people see it, some people don't. Take Lori, for instance. Doesn't she look different? She's learning to listen and learn. The kids like her better. Wonder if it's gonna last. And Robbie, he's not sad anymore. See how proud he sits? And he's looking up for a change. Gosh, I hope he stays that way. And, oh well, George, there's always one, isn't there? Some people never change. I don't know. Maybe they really want to, but they're sort of afraid to change. When is the last time you had a good look at yourself in the mirror?